The Festival of the Lost 2021 is the newest Halloween event in Destiny 2. It sports a few new items and things to do, but is it worth the grind? Throughout many of the available standard activities, you earn candy, spectral pages, and Eva Levante bounties to progress through the event on top of everything else you're already completing. The new Haunted Lost Sectors bring you through old Lost Sectors with a new costume, and in it you kill lots of haunted bosses to convert your spectral pages to manifest pages. And this will unlock more lore and apparently better event drops. When it comes to the rewards, here's the sit rep. The Exotic Sparrow's preference. The Jurassic Green Pulse Rifle has worse stats than Grid Skipper and Darkness before nearly every way, but has great perk combinations like Rangefinder plus Frenzy. The Braytech Werewolf Auto Rifle has better stats than the Horror Story nearly every way, and both have part of trash perks on 450 autos, which are trash. The mask ornaments are purely cosmetic and only apply to the masquerade masks, which are not really that useful after the event. The mystery grab bags give you a random assortment of materials including enhancement cores, but don't feel worth farming for. Ultimately, I find the compounding XP gains from more bounties and a few more cosmetics to be the most alluring thing this year. Also, dinosaurs.